This February, 12 News at 11 tracked extreme weather from snowstorms to record-breaking temperatures, discovered real ways to help you get a better night's sleep, learned how $500 million is creating jobs in the Southern Tier, explored the world of digital dating, the new ways people find love, shared the heart-touching story of a lost locket returned to its owner, discovered what it will take to bring ride-sharing to our area, and dined out where the locals eat. The stories that matter to you only on 12 News at 11, your weather authority.